Right, question seven, integrating 1 over kx. That's going to go straight to 1 over k ln x. And that is between e8 and e2. And that needs to equal a quarter. Substituting in our limits. When I put in e to the 8, I've got 1 over k ln e to the 8 is just 8, so I have 8 over k minus putting e2 into that, that's ln e to the 2, which is 2 over k, and that equals 1 quarter. So 6 over k is a quarter, so k is multiply up 4, multiply up k is 20